closest finish ever at Kentucky as Brad Keselowski will beat the record for the 2011 Quickest Aflac 400.
Cup, he was all of a sudden shoving with Kurt Busch trying to get in front until he was out. And Jeff Gordon, Kurt Busch was going to be a fast car, and there was going to be a 3-wide finish.
But luckily, Brad Keselowski was lucky. And Jeff Gordon has bad luck. Brad Keselowski has good luck. Penske teammates had good luck. Here's the footage.